Before concluding this class on agile development, I want to talk about another process that is very popular these days and it's used in many companies, which is called Scrum, which, similar to XP, is another agile development process. And I'm going to start by discussing who the Scrum actors are. There's three main kinds of actors. The first one is the product owner, which means the customer. The product owner is mainly responsible for the product backlog, where the product backlog is basically the list of things that have to be done, the backlog, in fact, for the project. And that is analogous to the user stories to be realized in XP that we just saw. So what the product owner does is to clearly express these backlog items and also to order them by value so that they can be prioritized. The second actor is the team. The team is responsible for delivering shippable increments. To estimate the backlog items, it's normally self-organized, consists of 4 to 9 people, and it's what you would consider normally as the main development team in a project. And finally, we have the Scrum Master. The Scrum Master is the person who's responsible for the overall Scrum process. So he or she has to remove obstacles, facilitate events, helps communications, and so on. So you can see the Scrum Master as sort of the manager or the person who's got oversight, the supervisor of the Scrum process.